Let's go, guys. Get them up. Let's go. Get them up. Get them up. Okay, guys, listen up. Couple things here. Couple things, you know, we need to remind ourselves here tonight. Number one, we're truly blessed. I mean truly blessed to have an opportunity like we've got not only tonight but every Friday night to go out and play this game. You know, the high school football experience at best is a fleeting one. You know, it seems like it's lasts forever when you're out here putting in those hours of practice time and all that, but really at best it's a fleeting one. Before you know it, it's gone. You know, and you're one of the select few that has an opportunity to experience this. And guys, when you do it, when you have that opportunity, you want to make the most of it. You don't want to lose any of it. You want to have fun. You want to enjoy it to the fullest. And that's what we're going to go out and do tonight. From the get-go, from the kickoff to the very end, we're going to go out and have fun. That's what we try to do every Friday night. Guys, it's just one more step we got to make sure we take advantage of tonight. Let's get in here and grab somebody and get a prayer right now. Father, we come before you tonight, Lord, just thanking you for the blessings of this day, Lord. We look around this time of year, Lord, and we see the beauty around us and the leaves and the colors of this time of year, Lord, and it reminds us, Lord, that it is a wonderful time and a time that that only we have an opportunity to experience out here tonight, Lord. And Lord, we just pray that each one of these guys tonight, Lord, as they step on the field, Lord, that they'll be able to display the talents that you've given them to the fullest. Lord, we just pray again. Thank you, Lord, for the word that tells us that we are a saved people, Lord, if we call upon you. Lord.